was 24 years old when I met the woman I would call my own. 22 grandkids now growing old in the house that your brother bought.